Hey everyone, it's Rob from Spectrum and welcome back to another video. In this one, we're unboxing and setting up the Spectrum Allurelite. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more videos just like this. Hit that notification bell to be updated of any new content we release. Leave a like in the video if it's helped you in any way. Feel free to leave down in the comments section below your thoughts or if you have any questions about the Spectrum Allurelite. Follow us on Instagram at spectrum.aurora and visit our website, spectrum-brand.com. Let's get into it. Let's take a look at what's included. Firstly, you get the Spectrum Allurelite carry case. You have the Spectrum Allurelite lighting unit itself, the adjustable 1.8 meter light stand, the adjustable flexible mobile bracket for your smartphone. There's also the flexible universal mount that features a quarter inch thread and it supports most cameras. You have the double-sided vanity mirror, the wireless remote control that allows you to operate the Allurelite, and lastly are the power cables. The Allurelite is a dual arm LED continuous light that's perfect for application use and for creating content such as photos and videos. It's perfect to operate with a single person. To set up, firstly, set up the light stand. To do that, loosen the knob towards the bottom here of the light stand. This releases the legs and you can actually pull with two hands and fold the legs in the opposite direction like so. Now once you get to the appropriate width, twist that lock back in the opposite direction to tighten. From there you have three segments that you can extend the stand up to 1.8 meters or 6 feet. And to do that, simply loosen each segment and re-tighten to the appropriate height. Now from there, if you're to mount the Allurelite directly to the stand, first step is to extend the stand to the height that you desire. Then you loosen the knob at the bottom of the Allurelite here. And you need to ensure that that screw doesn't obstruct the way when mounting to the light stand. Mount that directly to the light stand and then screw to tighten. Now ensure you allow for the additional height that the flexible arms allow. The Allurelite features 226 SMD LED light bulbs, which operate between a color temperature of 3200 Kelvin to 5600 Kelvin. So it has color temperature adjusting. It can also be increased and decreased between 0 to 100% in intensity. It features a CRI rating of 95 plus. The light itself has tilting with the lighting heads themselves, as well as an LCD display, which shows the intensity and color temperature. You have the dial that adjusts that color temperature and intensity also. The light itself features a lumen rating of 6,000 lumens at 1 meter, and also supports power operation via the power adapter and Sony NPF series batteries, which are sold separately. It also features a wireless remote control that allows you to control the light and change the power intensity as well as the color temperature. There are two methods to operate the Allurelite based on if you want to be indoors or if you're going to be on location without a power source. If you have a power source available, such as a AC wall unit, all you need to do is grab the adapter that's provided and plug into the bottom right of the unit, then press down on the center dial and this turns the light on. Now you have two settings for the LCD display. One says P, which is power, and the other shows some numbers, which is the color temperature adjusting. So you can see there it adjusts from 3000 Kelvin in 100 Kelvin increments up to 6500 Kelvin. In terms of power, you can see that you can adjust in 1% increments from 0%, and you can see it's a true 0% because the light itself is off, in 1% increments, like so, all the way up to 100%. Now to turn off the light, all you need to do is hold down on the center dial once again, and that turns off the light. You can also operate the Allurelite via optional batteries. You'll need the Sony NPF series batteries, which I have with me here. You need to mount that to the back of the Allurelite unit here with the two battery plates. So you can remove the power cable, grab one of the batteries and slide it into position and push down until you hear a clicking sound. Then once they're both secure, just press down on the center dial to operate by battery. From here, you have the same features, so you're able to control the intensity as well as adjust the color temperature.
You can also operate the Allurelite via the provided remote control. Firstly, press the red button, which is the power button here, to turn on the light. You also have another button to the top right here, which puts it to 5600 Kelvin at 100 output. So this is just a quick single button operation to get you to the standard daylight settings at max output. From there, you have a D-pad control here, which is that circle dial, and left controls the color temperature. So it goes from 3000 Kelvin to 6500 Kelvin. And then the up down dials control the intensity from 0% to 100%. You also have some presets here. So these three buttons along the middle here. First one is for 3000 Kelvin. Second is for 4000 Kelvin. And the third one is for 6500 Kelvin. And this is so that you have presets to adjust the color temperature without having to hold down and control the color temperature via the dial. And lastly, you have three memory functions. So if you have certain color temperatures and power options that you prefer, you can save them to three memory slots here, and you can activate them by just simply pressing down on the memory slot that you've saved. There are three main accessories that are included with the Allurelite. Firstly is the smartphone holder. So this is a flexible 360 degree smartphone holder that supports most smartphones via this universal bracket. To mount this, all you need to do is screw the quarter inch thread to the top middle of the Allurelite unit here. There's two mounting points, so you can choose either the left or right depending on the position that you want your smartphone. The great thing about the smartphone holder is that it also has a flexible arm similar to the light head units here. And you can see you can position a smartphone in any direction that you want. So if you want it in portrait or in landscape, so to do that, simply grab your smartphone and screw down on the ball head at the back here to tighten and make sure that's secure. That'll hold it in position. You can also do this in reverse, obviously. So if you want to use the back camera, you can do that. So you also have a second mounting point on the Allurelite, and this is for the additional flexible arm. This features quarter inch threads on both sides. So this is so you can mount the double-sided vanity mirror as well as a camera perhaps. So if you're not using the mirror, you can mount a smaller sized camera. So not a large size setup. To do that, all you need to do is screw that into position. And the mirror has a small yoke bar here that also features a screw thread. And you can also mount a selfie mirror such as that and use both sides. So one is magnified and one is a standard mirror. The Allurelite also features a USB connection point to the right side of the panel. This allows you to charge a mobile device while in operation. So to do this, simply turn on the light like so. You can plug in any standard USB-A cable to the side of the Allurelite, then plug into your smart device, which will allow it to also charge the unit while in operation. A great optional accessory for the Spectrum Allurelite is the small 43 centimeter desktop light stand. Similar to the larger light stand, all you need to do is loosen that knob there and then screw to tighten. So if you have limited space around your surroundings and you require it to be mounted on a tabletop, this light stand's perfect for that. To mount it onto the stand is a similar process to mounting it on the regular light stand. Just unscrew to loosen, then screw to tighten. Now, when operating with the smaller light stand, ensure that you have one leg forward position like so. This counterbalances it, especially if you're using accessories such as this. The Spectrum Mini light stand is perfect for portable setups. So if you're setting up on location, if you're at a show, if you're using a makeup bench, it's a perfect accessory to set up for a portable solution.
An optional accessory that's available is the ceiling mount. This would be most ideal for beauticians, hairstylists, eyelash technicians, and makeup artists who have a permanent salon space. It eliminates the need for floor space, which a standard light stand would require, so it's perfect for those who are space conscious. Warning: in order to use the ceiling mount, we recommend you have a tradesman attach it securely to your ceiling. This part should not be attempted by yourself, as it can lead to injury or collapse during use if not attached correctly and safely.
The advanced multi-device bracket is an optional accessory that's perfect to mount a tablet to the Allurelite. To do this, all you need to do is ensure that the universal flexible mount here is not occupied by the mirror or by a camera, and you can screw to the back of the multi-device bracket here.
The multi-device bracket allows you to mount smartphones as well as tablets because it's a universal, adjustable bracket. An important safety tip when using your Allurelite is to weight the light stand legs with a sandbag such as this. This sandbag features 10 kilos of weight pre-filled, so you need to mount this to the light stand legs to ensure that it's support and stable for your setup. Also, don't forget to use a power surge protector to ensure safety when operating your light. So that was our unboxing and setup of the Spectrum Allurelite. For more videos just like this, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell to be updated of any new videos we release, leave a like on the video if it's helped you. Feel free to leave down in the comment section below your thoughts or if you have any questions about the Spectrum Allurelite. Follow us on social media at spectrum.aurora or visit our website, spectrum-brand.com.